Ladies and gentlemen, it is I, your host with the most, the Collective Detective, because my methods are effective. Now making a correction in the direction of my erection, I am nicer than a spice, so I'm still part of the Dirty Horde. And we're back here. Okay, so. Where am I meant to go now? Bye. Fuck. Oh! Oh! Wow. Well. Oh. Talk about starting off with a bang, huh? Perhaps I should, I should. Okay. Holy shit, I look like shit. Okay, let's just move. Run, bitch! Oh! There, Solaire.
Oh, hello there. I will stay behind to gaze at the sun. The sun is a wondrous body, like a magnificent father. If only I could be so grossly incandescent.
How about you stare at my wrinkly dick? Okay. Let's get back to it. Anyway. The Black Knight sword. What was the other thing? I forgot. What was my bolt? What was my first shield? Was it this one? Is it? Yeah, I think so. And then I also had a bow, which was Which one? Lightning. Lightning. Was it this one? I think. What was the other weapon? Was it the pyromancy glove? A dark hand. The Elite Knight. The Elite Knight. You don't have any other arrows? That's it? Okay. Heavy bolt. Sniper bolt. Wait. I don't have any pyromancy spells. So this wasn't it. It was a spear. The spear penetration. There we go. There we go. Wait. That's better. Okay. So now, where are we going? Supposed to go? I guess down here. Really? Oh, bullshit. Okay. All right. Where are we at? Oh! Oh. Isn't this lovely? Oh. Oh, hi. Fuck off! Huh? Hey! Danger zone. What do you mean? I mean this guy? Hey! What have we got? Twin humanities. Excellent. Open door.
Somebody.
Oh, this one?
Somebody. Anybody. Help me. Unlock the door.
Damn. I'm finished. How did this ever happen?
It's locked.
How do I?
Okay, you stay cool, man. I'm, fuck. All right. Where's the ambush at? Oh! Haha! Well! You were just waiting for me. How nice. How about you? Behind her? Oh! Oh! Little Timmy back there. Huh? How you like them apples? Punk. Anyone else? Oh. The fuck? Aw. That's the best you can do. Anything in here? Oop. Something mystical? Mail breaker. Good. That'll help me against those, you know, terrifying mailmen. I'll wait for them over here where their numbers will count for jack all. Eh. If you think you can... What? Hit him! Fucking Fido. What? What? Okay. Yeah! There, how's that? Jesus. Took long enough. Where's Dickhead at? I know there's somebody else. Fuck off, Fido. This area is so fucking narrow. A thief mask. Holy shit. Let's see if that's true. Bullshit, you can't shoot through the fog. Somebody said you could, but you can't. Okay. Let's see, do I have fire bombs at all? I have dung pie, I have... Okay, let's see if we can do it. Meh! Okay, no, not there. Okay. There's nothing! Yeah. There's nothing there! That's bullshit! Who the fuck said you could throw bombs and hit the enemy? That's bullshit! If I can, maybe if I can, meh! Nothing? Not a life bar, nothing? I did hit something. Okay, so. Okay. Do I really want to go up against this guy? I mean, I've beaten him before. Not a big deal. You just wait. Doesn't it just? I thought it shot something. I know he's out there, so I'm gonna do something I've never done, and it is using an alluring skull God damn it. I'm trying to be, you know, a little bit original here. Wait a minute. No. Oh! Do it the other way. Okay. There we go. Okay, so we don't have to deal with the dogs anymore. That's a plus. I just realized, if I die, I have to, you know what, let's plow the road before we decide to, oh yeah, I know, he's right here. Got a target shield. Huh? Stop shooting shit at me. What's this? Raise the sun? Where? Which sun? Yeah, no shit. What about here?
You still have your senses about you. Then why won't you buy some of my moss? I need your souls.
Creepy lady.
This is a wonderful place, don't you think? We have water.
Oh yeah, it's like love it what you've done with this, you know. Oh yeah. I mean, shit.
Nothing good ever happened to me in life, but now that I'm undead. Oh. I've never been happier.
Really? That's adorable.
At a bad time. There are nothing but hollows in these parts. Save for me, of course. You're undead too, aren't you? You be careful then. Go down along the side to reach the depths of the undead bird. Only unkempt crooks and liars to be found there. Hardly a place for a lady like myself. But who knows? Maybe you'd fit right in.
Oh, of course.
Stand at a bad time.
Whatever! Where does this take me, woman? Iron bars. Oh. Well. Where does this take me? What is this place? Oh! Hey! Cock! I'm lost. Okay, now I see where I am. It's a good thing. That way I can rest in the bonfire and at least not have to be penetrated. Oh! Fuck off! You punk! I'll be done with you soon. Asshole. Chaos Fireball. Let's go back. Get out of here. Oh, you cock! What's further ahead? Rats! Oh, I see. Oh, but I rested in the bonfire, so that means I gotta kill the dogs again. Bye. Anything, I'll make it back to Firelink Shrine, and from there I'll redirect my strategy. Oh, it's locked! Of course it is. Let me see what my status is. Okay, my first weapon, my right weapon does a 13. Right weapon is, of course, this one. If I switch it to the, Quelex Fury Sword was so awesome. This one, how much do I do now? 501. Interesting. Five 13. Yeah, this one does a lot more. Where are the dogs at? Oh yeah! fucking mutt. Cock. Okay, so let's see if we can do this right. If I keep this one, I fire, but then I switch this to the claymore plus 15. How much does my sword do? ...581, of course! Then it is! Okay, let's wait a little bit. Ah, that's cheap! Where's the alluring skull? Okay, shit. Where's my weapon repair kit? I know that there is... Ah, there we go. Oh, thank God. Okay, so... Fort 18 and my claymore with fire will do a lot more damage. Okay, for all intents and purposes, I think there are no dogs back there. Okay, so. Let's do this. Ruega, first of his line, second to none. I'm running out of lines. This was like the ultimate cheap trick. You would do this and just absolutely demolish him. I was lucky those two dogs were dead. Cool. Hmm. this game, the armor makes you feel like so heavy. Like it is heavy. Like it's not like, you know, just for the sake of being armor. It feels heavy. It sounds heavy. It just looks heavy as fuck. Hi. Oh, that is just a cheap shit. Wait a minute. Oh, bullshit. Fuck off. Oh, this guy. Target him. Oh, fuck me. Oh, come on. Oh, she's pissed. Yep, it's a she, by the way. Where's she coming from? That is some nice steak you have there. Where's Brumilde? Punk. This game was special about always catching me by surprise like a punk. Where is she? Ah, puppy! Whoa! Who's that? Who's that? Why don't you come on up here? Fine. Wow, she got tougher. Wait, don't go. Sack. The reason why it's a she, by the way, it's because it's a callback to Resident Evil, you know, the ladies that do the chainsaws and jump at you and attack you. That's why the sack is there. It's a callback to that. Don't mind me, I just watched the making ofs. All kinds of shit. Oh boy. Huh? Oh, dear. Anything.
Here, over here.
Please, please help me.
There.
Thank you. I would have been here supper without you. Been eaten alive. I shudder to think.
See?
Thank you.
It's her.
Thank you, dearly. I am Laurentius, Lord of the Great Swamp. I will not forget my debt to you. Oh, hello there. I'm fine, thanks to you.
All right. Do you want to go on Jolly Adventures?
Oh, hello there. I'm fine, thanks to you.
I wouldn't suppose you have the key to unlock that fella down there. Down. That's never a good sign. Oh, I know about this place. The blob. Yeah. The blobs are here. I hated these things. And they can take a beating, these things. You punk! How dare you! Where was I? Oh yeah, there. Anybody around here that I gotta fuck up, huh? Okay, good. Bastards! I'm not hollow. What else am I gonna level up anyway? Maybe? Come on, blob. Yeah. This used to be the farming area. Rat brain. I actually hit him. I actually hit him. I might have to cheese you. Oh, whatever. Die, creature. Blobs and rats. Oh, but these are calm blobs. These are friendly blobs. These are not the blobs that move. Why are you guys afraid? Huh? A few moments ago, you couldn't wait to penetrate me. Now I'm the one doing the penetrating. Off. Fuck off. Anyone else? Why are you running? You wouldn't be running if you didn't have fucked me. That's a tough jump that I probably won't make. Oh, I hear something that I don't like. I hear a terrifying sound. A sound I've heard before. I'm trying to go in somewhere. Any invisible walls, secrets? How do I get up there? Well, Surfing USA! Oh, I think I was supposed to jump. Ow! Shit! I don't know what that is, I just destroy it because it just looks ugly as fuck. And that game, that's as good as Principle. Trying to find hidden walls in case. Oh! They're a lot more forgiving in this game than they are in Elden Ring, that's for sure. Just come back from there. Yeah, I just come back. God damn it. How do I get in there? There's gotta be something I gotta do over here, maybe? That was stupid. We're having fun now. It's a jump. Annoying ass jump. Poof. That? Really? God damn it, so how do I... This way? Oh, I thought that was a chest! Okay, so I have to hoop it back up there. Do the whole surfing USA thing again. Remembering where the fuck I have to go is a lot harder than it looks, that's for sure. But it comes back to you, you know, so many times playing this game. You eventually kind of like, you know, remember like, oh yeah. That's where I would fall. You see that small little rat? What? Oh, fuck. Sorry, Kirk. That was a fun part of the first Dark Souls, NPCs would invade your game. There is, there's a bonfire close, I just don't know where it is. Whatever. Oh yeah, I forgot. This would then be the shortcut to... Voila! Oh god, I love this game. Up 206,000. Wow, that's a lot. What? Wait, what's a gold coin? I gotta do it again. Much better, much easier. Still need a couple more. Okay. Wow. The game is unforgiving. Alright, now that we are ready. Fatality. Endurance. I like endurance. This is useless. I think endurance is that way. All right. Hey, you. It's locked.
Aye, Sir Mike, and good day to you. I'm Donald of Xena. I'm just, a peddler of sorts. I adore trinkets and oddities, so I trade for them.
Okay. Wait, is that all you got? Helm of the Wise. Wow, 20,000 souls.
I'm afraid I don't see anything here.
Wait, what?
I'm afraid I don't see anything here.
What are you talking about? What, did I open my fucking zipper or something? What do you mean you don't see anything
here?
Well,
that is a shame.
Whatever. I should definitely, I need to kill that, the magician up there. Otherwise, he's bound to buff my opponents in battle. And we don't want that. But how do I get to him? Where is he? It's a channeler. Oh, wait. I killed them earlier, didn't I? They don't respawn. Okay. I hope they don't. Ooh, look! Knight Solaire! Fuck yeah! Oh boy, and this is the greatest moment for any Dark Souls player, when Solaire comes to help you. This is the Gaping Dragon, and it is named like this for, well, just obvious reasons. You remember those lizards in Dark Souls 3? They are descendants of this creature, I believe. Hey Solaire, I hope you brought your A game. What the fuck? There, help. Oh, fuck, I missed. Solaire, what's going on? First of my line, second to none. Hey, Solaire did his part. Solaire did his part. He gave me enough room, enough leeway. We kept at it. It's not like we relented at any point. I'm just glad I killed that channeler before moving forward. How far away is this weapon from being broken? Where's it, durability. It's at 150. It's a far away from... Huh? Where are we headed now?
Aye, shall I adore. I'm afraid I don't see anything here.
You're a punk.
But no matter. Well. Come back at not it. There'll be more. Aye, shall I?
What does this look like? Now I've got the whole grave.
Well, I'm certain we will make a good trade eventually, so I am willing to share some tips. If you see kindling in the catacombs, use divine weapons. That will repel the reassembling skeletons. Well, I'm certain, so I am willing to... The cursed ghosts of New Londo are formidable foes. To face them, you will require special arms or a cursed body. The quickest way to be cursed? Try the bug-eyed lizards in the sewer. Desperate measures, to be sure. Thank you.
Oh, yeah. Blighttown. If there was any, you know, any place that is like the bane of a Dark Souls player's existence, it is definitely this one. Oh, brother. Oh, shit. Ooh, okay. In the ass town. Yeah. Yeah. bonfire quick. Bullshit. Shit. Come on. Cure toxic. Where? Fucking torture. Punk. Okay, gotta get that bonfire ASAP. Fuck. Damn you! Die already, for fuck's sake! I need just a little enemy. Can I make it? I mean, can I make it is one thing. Will I make it is another. Okay. Yali-oop! Oof. Yaito! I don't know what that is. Yes. I am not hollow. What is that sign then? Oh, I have to fucking fix the weapon. But I thought resting at a bonfire would fix it for me. I thought that was what bonfires were made for. Down there. Let's just run through this place. Oh, look, fire mutts! Great! Regroup! That cocksucker with the darts is pissing me off. Wow, he's... Oh, shit. Okay, I really need to get rid of that cocksucker somehow. Where is he? Reverse my status. Oh. Hurry. Damn it. Oh my god, this raggedy ass bridge. The f- Fine. Oh, shit. Well, timer's up. Bye. Oh shit, that thing was about to penetrate me. Okay. I got it. Alright, so as you can see, we got to Blighttown, we defeated a Capra Demon and the the Gaping Dragon. Leveled up once, so all in all was a good day in Dark Souls 1. Smurwega, saying goodbye to all of you, and I'll see you soon on Dark Souls 3.